and then take them down for a big bow.